Having an interesting night? I am as well. Tonight we're drawing Motsuki from PJ Masks. Motsuki is Luna Girl's little sister. During a special moon night, one of Luna's moths managed to get inside one of Luna's moon bubbles, allowing it to go to the moon. According to a prophecy, When Motsuki arrived on the moon, she started growing into a mysterious bug moth-related creature. It's like... Well, basically, it's more like a moth girl. That's what she became. Anyways, here are the antennas. And here's the crystal on her chest. That's what gives her powers. She has the power to, also has the ability to transport Luna to the moon and back again by teleportation. I must apologize why I wasn't speaking during the entire episode. I was staying chill this entire time. For reasons you can understand why. I love it. I actually like this music. And I was listening to it really well while I was drawing this character. Now, here's the other one of the legs. If you guys saw me, these eye lines here are purple. And the crystal on her chest is rosé colored. Last but not least, we draw the wings. There. There's Motsuki's wings. Oh yeah, I should have mentioned, Motsuki has another power, laser blasts, and crystal sensing. Also, she can fly and can interact with other moths. Anyways, there's Motsuki. That's one powerful moth. Oh yeah, and get this. Motsuki has Ultra Instinct. Yeah, I know. That's awesome. I've always wanted to see that. A moth with Ultra Instinct. If you're all interested in seeing that, leave a comment below. There's Motsuki. I'm happy you guys enjoyed this episode. Please like and rock and subscribe to my channel. And in the comments below, let me know what interesting character you want me to draw next. Stegosaurus, see you later. And stay tuned. There'll be more like this coming soon.